How you doing, everybody? This is Jonathan King from theclinchreport.com and pugilpicks.com. I am here with Dmitry Gerasimov. Dmitry is now 3-2 as a fighter, coming off unanimous decision loss to a very well-known fighter, Chinzo Machida. Dmitry, how you doing?
Quite well. Thanks for giving me this time, Jonathan.
Absolutely, absolutely. Now, you've grown up in the Southern California circuit. What was it like to fight an RFA against such a well-known opponent? And not only that, but to do so well that you actually went the distance against them.
Yeah, a dream come true. You know, to be fighting on a show like that, to be fighting on TV. 6 years ago, I was sitting at a desk. I was overweight. And, if you would have told me that 6 years from then I was going to be fighting professionally on TV, I would have said, get out of here, that's ridiculous. But here I am. So, it was so far off from something achievable in my eyes at the time. And then there it was. I buckled down. I worked hard, and I work hard. And yeah.
Now, no fighter ever goes into a fight expecting to lose, but you were obviously an underdog going in against Machida, known for his striking. A lot of people thought that you might want to bring the fight to the ground, but boy, you went right at him. You decided to strike with him. Was that the game plan from the beginning?
I planned to strike with him, and if I got an opportunity to take him down, and which I did a couple of times, or if I ended up in the clinch and got the chance, I was going to go for it. But my plan was to fight him on the feet. I'm a striker. I'm an MMA fighter. I hate saying I'm a striker. I hate when people say I'm a grappler or whatever. I'm an MMA fighter, but I think stand-up fights are the most exciting, and that's what I aim to do every fight.
Now, promoter Ed Swartz was watching the fight close to me at press row when he walked by. He was like, that kid comes to fight whenever he wants to fight. You have plans for fighting for RFA and Ed once again? Or?
Yeah, absolutely. If they'll have me, it would be my pleasure.
Now tell us about Systems Training Center where you train. You guys are taking over the lighter weight divisions in Southern California. You got Christos Giagos, Terrion Ware, John Robles, Pedro Munoz. Tell us about the beast that you train with day in and day out.
You hear it often, the proverb in the MMA world, iron sharpens iron. That's what we have, but we also have a lot of heart. We're a family. We're not just a gym. We all spend a lot of time with each other outside of the gym. We all hang out. We have a real brotherhood/sisterhood. We have a lot of up-and-coming female fighters like Melanie LaCroix. She just had a great fight for Bama. She's fighting for Lights Out in August. We're motivated. We keep each other motivated. Coming in here never feels like it's work. Never feels like it's a job. We all just honestly love to be here. We love to be around each other. It makes things a lot easier.
Now, where can your fans find you online?
At D1_MMA. That's my Instagram and my Twitter, or DGerasimov on Facebook.
And what can your fans expect next? What's next for Dmitry Gerasimov?
Wins, knockouts, exciting fights. I'm gonna bring the, like you said, I bring the fight. I come to fight every time. I don't think I've had a boring fight yet, and that's not gonna change anytime soon.
And you have training partners or sponsors that you'd like to shout out to?
Man Mask Beard Oil, that's my main sponsor, and then Mana Sport. It's actually a clothing company owned by our very own Vince Cachero, one of our amateur fighters here at Systems Training Center. And of course, Systems Training Center, it's the, in my opinion, best gym in Southern California. Again, we're not just a gym, we're a family. And not only do we have an awesome MMA team, we teach CrossFit, Krav Maga, Muay Thai, kickboxing, Jiu-Jitsu. Pedro Munoz is our head Jiu-Jitsu coach. So we have a great Jiu-Jitsu program. Yeah.
All right, great. Once again, this is Jonathan King from theclinchreport.com and pugilpicks.com with RFA featherweight Dmitry Gerasimov, now 3-2. Dmitry, thank you very much.
Thank you, Jonathan.
Also, one of the owners of one of the best beards in the business right there.
Thank you.
Thank you.